his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 225 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
There's no way, Corey, Seth Rollins is anywhere close to 100% tonight.
You're absolutely right about that. Rollins suffering even in victory. Rollins definitely relying heavily on adrenaline tonight. Seth has to put the pain behind him. He wants to move forward toward the World Heavyweight Championship.
He did say earlier, Bronson Reed is as advertised. But he's moving on. Seth is looking for championship gold. Could earn the opportunity with a win tonight.
Well, I promised Seth I wouldn't say anything about this, but after Crown Jewel, I ran into Seth in the parking lot. Seth could barely walk upright. Seth was hunched over, and he laughed at me, and in his Seth Rollins laugh, said, I forgot how much this can hurt. But if anyone can endure the pain to be great once again, it is Seth freaking Rollins.
So fatal four-way rules in this matchup. First man to gain pinfall or submission becomes the number one contender for the world title. No disqualifications, no countouts.